You're all alone?
No, I have the children.
Bert must be crazy. You know, I never did mind being around you, Mildred.
You don't by any chance hear opportunity knocking, do you?
Me? I'm conscientious. Not too much ice in that drink you're about to make for me.
Oh, you're moving in?
Maybe. Anyhow, I'm not going to cry my eyes out about you and Bert splitting up. I like the idea. Makes me feel good.
Wish it made me feel good, too.
I like scotch.
I know what you like.
But soda. You know, I've always been a little soft in the head where you're concerned.
You surprise me.
No, this is on the level. Bert's gone? Okay. I figured maybe there's a chance for me now. You know, I wouldn't drop dead at the idea of marrying you.
Quit kidding, will you?
No, I figured maybe one of these days you might have a weak moment.
If I do, I'll send you a telegram. Collect.
Easy on the ice for this, will you? No soda?
Sorry, Bert never had it around.
We'll take care of that. Say when?
Not for me. I'm not used to it.
Take care of that, too.
You're pretty sure of yourself, aren't you?
You gotta be educated, Mildred. You've just joined the biggest army in the world. The great American institution that never gets mentioned on the 4th of July. A grass widow with two children to support.
Wally, why don't you make an effort to grow up?
I should make an effort to forget Bert.
Oh, maybe I don't want to.
Why don't you be lonesome, Mildred? You're not the kind of a woman to get along by herself.
Well, I can try.
Oh, come on, get wise.
Wally, you should be kept on a leash. Now, why can't you be friendly?
But I am being friendly.
No, I mean it. Friendship's much more lasting than love.
Yeah, but it isn't as entertaining.
Cut it out, Wally. You make me feel just like Little Red Riding Hood.
And I'm the big bad wolf, huh? Nah, Mildred, you got me wrong. I'm a romantic guy, but I'm no wolf.
And quit howling. I know you romantic guys. One crack about the beautiful moon and you're off to the races.
Especially when it looks like a sure thing.
Here we go again.
Did I do something wrong?
You better go, Wally.
No dice, huh?
Good night.
Well, no dice, no dice. You can't shoot a guy for trying. I just thought maybe it... Oh, Mildred, I was only kidding. I wouldn't pull any cheap trick like that on you. You know that.
Yes, I know.
Well,
I said good night, Wally.
Okay, okay. Round one goes to Mildred Pierce.
There won't be any round two.
We live in hope. I'll keep on trying.
I know. Once a week.
Twice.